Here they go. Radwagon. With the bike precariously perched on the back and Shaw in between holding on.
Very quiet streets till he gets a good handle.
Yep. They're gonna go slowly because the bike is precariously perched on the back. But so far it's doing its cargo thing pretty nicely.